right on time, huh?
Yeah, needs a lantern to see his way along up there tonight. Slim, is number two ready yet?
Ready? Why, she's practically flying.
Put tomorrow's schedule on the bulletin board, will you, Dizzy?
Sure. Say, you taking a daylight run west?
Yep.
Well, you just got in this afternoon.
Have to go down to Pacific Airport, take my physical exam.
Physical exam?
Yeah.
Sleepy.
Joe!
You better get some rest if you're going to see the doctor in the morning.
No, I'll wait till Joe gets in with the mail.
Hey, Slim, you never think about flying yourself, do you? Why don't you become a pilot?
I can't on account of a broken neck.
Oh, gee, that's too bad. So you broke your neck?
I didn't, but I might if I start flying.
Barnes to Desert Airport. Barnes to Desert Airport. 15 miles east of Desert Airport.
Getting worse, huh?
Yeah.
Hey, Pop, get Joe Barnes. Tell him the fog lies right on the ground here. Visibility zero, ceiling zero.
Desert Airport to Joe Barnes. Desert Airport calling Joe Barnes. Desert Airport. Say, listen, Joe. The fog is right on the ground. Visibility zero, ceiling zero. Visibility zero, ceiling zero. Okay, go ahead.
What'd he say?
Because where he is, it's as dark as the inside of a goat.
Tommy, give me another lift, will you?
You.
Pacific Airport. Weather unchanged. Winds light and variable. Foggy. No visibility. No visibility. No ceiling. Zero. Zero.
Hey, Dizzy, what do you generally do when a fog like this comes in?
Most of the time, we just let it come in.
Well, Dizzy, your guess is as good as mine. Feel your way over the mountains. If it gets too tough, turn back.
Okay, Mike. Joe, be in a couple of minutes, Slim. Get my ship warmed up, will you?
She's practically warm.
All ready, Ken?
Yep.
Thanks, boy.
Joe Barnes now. Think you'd be able to find the field all right in this fog, Dizzy?
Joe Barnes could find this field if he was blind drunk.
If he does, that's the way I'm gonna get.
Wait till I get my license. I'm gonna be an airmail pilot. Then I'll be up there in that fog flying.
You've been in a fog ever since you were born.
Be careful.
Give me the hands up, Pop.
Joe, just past the south end of the field. Just past the south end of the field. Pop your flare to mark the edge of it. Get it?
He'll be back. He just passed over to get the wind.
Yeah, you still want to be a flyer, stupid?
It's more to quit. Take it easy, Joe. Take it easy. You're coming too close to the hangar. You're coming too close. Pull up!
Hey, Mike, Joe's sister.
Ruth.
Well, Joe, something's happened to him. Is he badly hurt?
Pretty bad.
Oh, where is
Ruth, wait.
Oh, I know. He's dead. Why, we hope. I heard a plane coming and then... Oh, Mike, couldn't you have helped him? Wasn't there anything you could do? Oh. He was burned alive.
Joe didn't suffer, honey. He didn't know.
Oh, you're sure, Mike? You wouldn't lie to me just
to... I love you, honey, and I'd lie to save you anything. But I don't have to now. Joe didn't suffer. He never knew what happened.